Item number SCP-3491. Index Untitled Tsuru. Object class Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-3491 is currently held at Site 15. No subject may come within a meter of SCP-3491 for more than 30 seconds unless proper equipment is provided. All entities that have come within 50 centimeters of SCP-3491 must undergo decontamination procedures. Description: SCP-3491 is a paper origami bird within a steel birdcage. SCP-3491 is suspended in the center of the cage by unknown means. Notably, one of SCP-3491's wingtips is slightly ripped. Beginning at a distance of 10 meters from the entity, negatively charged electrons can be detected increasing in energy between SCP-3491 and a human subject. This charge increases exponentially as the subject moves closer, until becoming dangerous to the subject. Overexposure to the charge produced by SCP-3491 can result in a concentrated burn at the vertical center of the individual. Attempts to remove SCP-3491 have been unsuccessful. Within 5 centimeters, the charge generated between an approaching object and SCP-3491 becomes strong enough to result in the complete dissolution of matter. This renders any protective material worn by subjects useless. No components of SCP-3491 have sustained any damage following the generation of these intense electrical charges.